Hi.
Hello.
You looking for a good time?
No. I'd just like to talk to you.
You want to talk to me? What are you, a fucking cop, man? I mean, we can come listen, okay?
No. No, I'm not a cop, believe me. I'm a reporter. Like to buy you a cup of coffee, ask you a few questions? I'll pay you for your time.
So, do you want to start with the questions now, or?
Yes. Okay. I'm doing a story about life on the streets. Basically, I'm interested in how you
became a male prostitute. I mean, you say it. I don't mind. You know.
Yeah. Sorry.
You boys ready to order?
What do you say, kid? You hungry? You want a burger or something?
I'll have a burger and a Coke.
How would you like that?
Well, in a glass with ice.
I meant the hamburger. How do you want that prepared?
well done.
Just give me some iced coffee.
Oh, I'm sorry. We don't have iced coffee. We have iced tea.
I don't want iced tea. I want iced coffee.
Sorry, we don't have iced coffee.
Do you have coffee?
Yeah.
You have ice.
Yeah.
You have iced coffee. Only in New York.
Sid, do you want to start with the questions now? Or,
Yes.
You're taping this.
Yeah, if it's okay with you. I mean, if you have a problem with it.
Nah, it's cool, I guess. All right, okay, go ahead.
Well, what's your name?
My name's Jamie.
I'm Nick. How old are you, Jamie?
I'm 19, Nick.
Why don't you tell me about your childhood? Was it good, bad?
Right. Well, I was born in the Bronx. And, my mom was a school teacher. She died when I was 10. Of cancer.
About your father?
He held odd jobs, usually. He got drunk a lot. He got really mean when he was drunk. Like, this one time, I forgot to take out the garbage, and he was drunk, and he threw a chair at me, and he broke my cheekbone. See? Look at that. You can still see the scar, kind of, you know? So, you know.
Tell me more about your father.
Well, what do you want to know?
Thanks. Did he ever sexually abuse you?
Look, I don't know if I want to,
You don't know if your father abused you sexually?
All right. When I was 12, my dad started to make me take baths with him, and he'd mess with me. I mean, is that what you want?
What did you do?
Come on, man. What am I gonna do? Listen, he's my dad, okay? I didn't know what he was doing was wrong. Yeah, I was a dumb kid, okay?
When did you realize that what he was doing was wrong?
It's probably when I was about 15. You know, when I realized that it was wrong. And probably illegal, which it is. But again, you know, what could I do? I was a kid, you know, he was my dad. And it's not like I'm gonna call the cops on my dad. So I just decided that I wasn't gonna let him do it anymore.
Did he?
Well, what happened was, one day, like, it was like 2 weeks afterwards, and my dad was taking a bath, and, you know, he was taking off his clothes, and I was in the other room, and he said, hey, come on in here. No, I don't want to. Anyways, he kept yelling for me to come in, but, you know, I'd made my little decision as high. I wasn't going to do it. So anyways, he runs in half naked and grabs me and he, you know, dragged me into the bathroom. You know, I was struggling. And I said, I don't want to do it. And he stuck my head under the water. And I really thought I was going to die. But then I hit him in the nuts. And I ran out of the house and I've never been back.
All right, so what is a 15-year-old kid with no home and I assume no money and no family do?
Yeah, I just wandered around trying to figure out what to do. But I couldn't come up with any answers. You see, it was late and I could see I was in a bad part of town. You see, I saw a lot of fags around. And I just stopped for a second, and I was leaning up against this wall, and this guy came up to me.
So much do you cost?
Huh? Yeah, I couldn't believe it. He actually thought that I was one of them. I don't know what to say.
I said, how much do you cost?
200?
No, seriously, how much?
$50.
They're not gonna use me anyways.
Alright, I can handle that. So, where do you wanna go?
So that was your first time?
Yeah.
And I have a good last video.
What was it like?
It was really weird. I mean, here I was, you know, I'd never done it with a girl before. And I was with this guy.
Did you like it?
Did I like it? What, do you get off on this shit? How do I know you're even a reporter? How do I know you're not using this, you know, for your own personal...
Hey, I'm sorry. I just thought that was a valid question, that's all.
Okay, all right. I'm sorry.
Listen, if there's anything you don't want to answer, just say
right,
so.
Right, okay, I'm sorry. I'm kind of in a pissy mood. What was your question?
Your first time, did you like it? You don't have to answer that if you
want. Right, okay. No, I like parts of it. You know, I mean, some of the things he did felt really good, and some of the things hurt. But he was a really nice guy. He told me he was a stockbroker. He was married. His wife had just had a baby.
Did he say why he came to you?
No, he was just into guys, I guess.
What did you do after that?
Well, he'd given me $50. And I remember thinking, wow, that's not bad for an hour, hour and a half's work, you know. So, the next night I went back there. And it's been 4 years now, and I've been there ever since.
Listen, I'm curious. You're a male prostitute. But have you ever been solicited by a woman?
No. I wouldn't know what to do if a woman came up to me.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you consider yourself gay?
No, I never really thought about it. But, well, all right. I saw the movie Pretty Woman, and I thought Julia Roberts was cute. But so was Richard Gere, so I guess I'm really screwed up sexually.
Okay. What do you do with your days?
I sleep. You know, I'm up till 4 or 5 in the morning usually, so I need my rest. And I go to the movies. I like to go to the movies. It's great.
Where do you usually eat?
You know, it depends. I grab a bite to eat here now.
You know, it's really dangerous out on the streets. Aren't you worried about AIDS?
Yeah, you know, I use protection. But there's some guys who'll pay you $50 more not to. And, you know, when you're on the streets and you need money, it's, you know, it's tempting to do whatever they want. It's a scary fucking life. Because once you're in, it's really hard to get out. I mean, where else can you make $100 an hour?
Do you have any friends?
On the street, there's really no such thing as friends. Because, you know, everybody wants something from you, you know, whether it's drugs or sex or you know, whatever. Yeah. Oh, but there's one woman there is, though. Her name's Helen. She turns tricks, too. But she's really nice. I ran into her the other night on 42nd Street. Hey.
Hey, sweetie. How you doing?
Pretty good. How you doing? How's it going tonight?
Slow. But it's still pretty early yet. Guess what?
What?
I'm gonna sing.
Really?
The other day I was skimming the Village Voice. And I see this ad looking for singers to go to this supper club on the Upper West Side. It's like a talent show. And the winner gets $1,000.
Oh. Well, when is it going to be? I mean, you know, because I want to come see you sing.
Next Monday.
Okay.
You really want to come?
Of course, you know.
Great. I'll give you the address next time I see you.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, cool.
Cool. wouldn't it be wonderful if I could get a regular gig? Ever since I was a kid, that's the only thing I ever dreamed about doing. Things didn't exactly turn out the way I would have liked.
Well, you know, maybe things will change.
That'd be nice. It'd be nice if things changed for the both of us.
Yeah.
What are you thinking about?
The future.
Where do you see yourself in the future?
I don't know.
What would you like to see?
You promised not to laugh.
3, 3, 4. Shit.
Okay. I kind of see myself with a, getting married, a big house, a couple of kids. Maybe someday. You got any kids?
Yeah. Got 2 boys. Not much younger than you. I'll tell you the truth, it breaks my heart to imagine them. I mean, my boys are really well taken care of.
Yeah. Keep taking care of them. Do you want to ask any more questions?
Oh, no, it's fine. I've got enough to work on it. Here you go.
Thanks.
Thanks a lot. Listen, why don't I give you my card and, you won't need anything, you want to talk, anything, just give me a call, all right?
All right, thanks. These are pretty cool. Maybe I should get some printed up for me.
Maybe. So where do you go now?
Yeah.